NBA Commissioner Adam Silver has a brother in Boulder, so he hears all the time about the blackouts that continue to prevent Nuggets fans from watching Nuggets game. Silver said Thursday night before game I of the NBA Finals that he is frustrated by the terrible situation that is the ongoing standoff between Comcast and Altitude. The regional sports network that broadcast Nuggets and Colorado Avalanche games. It makes no sense, Silver said, and it's on us to fix it.